Hey there YouTube, what's going on? Super Spuds here. Thought I'd bring you guys a Hexxit Let's Play series. So, just create a new world here. Random one, so see how we go, see what we get. Here we go. Rightio, not the best place to bloody spawn. What have we got here on the map? Have a look here. So I might go over to this snow biome over here and camp out in one of these houses. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Rightio. There's probably actually a chest up there with some stuff in it for me. Bit late now. Stuff here. See how we go here. Make an axe, get some more wood. Might need some more of that. Whoa. There we go. Sticks. Make a timber axe. Get some more wood. Hexxit, you can chop the whole tree down by chopping the bottom one. So that should be enough wood, couple apples, that's good. And yes, with this, we might need him. Hey there, cows, I might chop one of them up and get some meat. Handy. Hopefully there's a blacksmith here and doesn't look like it. Oh, we got plenty of potatoes there anyway. Oh, here we go. I'm supposed to get up in there. Down there for the time being. Let's see what we've got in here. Look at this. Oh, some iron pan, some more apples, it's good. Good. Let's throw them on. And then in these, no. Probably cook. Meat in there though. So, let's see what we got around here. Maybe mine some of that cobblestone there. Check it. We'll make one of these our home for the time being. This one here's got some chests in it, so. Goodies in there. So I'll make this one out. And it's even more there, so. Make a bed. Out of this. Use that. Oh. Timber. Strong one. Oops. Here we go. We'll make a bed. So we can sleep here when we need to. Might actually whilst I'm here I'll make a pickaxe. So there we go, two more sticks and I'll mine some of this cobble, it'll be easier. Probably going to be pissed that I'm doing this. Let's go make ourselves some more gear. Yeah, I'll get him. sword now, so we can take on that buddy there. Won't forget that, hopefully. Is it getting dark? Yeah. When it gets dark, we might take on some mobs, see if we get some good loot. Some beef. Battle towers, and as long as I don't freeze, because I tend to find Hexxit's a little bit crashy. It's heaps better than the standard one. Let's put the battle tower there, we might go do some cooking. Oops, there he is. Going to the blacksmith's. Got some goodies. Just might put half of that in there. Pull that up. I'll steal that and make a double chest. Just got a bit more room. Jump us in. That one, just one over there. Some of these potatoes so we can cook them up. Oh yeah, look at them beauties. Thought I might have made that. Should be able to make an iron sword before we get to use the stone one. Oh yeah, whilst it's still going, I'll show me beef in there. So, we'll go. It's just here, this is my place. Get in here. Let's see what we can do here. Yeah, that'll be good. Okay, see what we can do over this. Not too confident at the moment, but thank you. some booties, eh? Should do some torches whilst I'm going. There's too many holes to fall down. That one there, that's good. Just light. Oops, I'm on fire, that's not good. So let's go have a look-see. It's diamond up there. Let's go. Oops. Yeah. See how far we can get up. Enough for a giant big sword, is it? We'll work it out. There we go. Might be some more diamond up there. I'll go and have a look. See what we can go find. Maybe slay some cows and shit on the way. Okay, I can't really see anything up there. Hopefully no meteors come take us out. Tree should do us for the time being. We might have a look in a bit of a cave or something. See what we can find. Just have a look on the map here, see what we got. Anything. Something there. Don't know what that is. Bell tower or something.